one for nobody else but you. You caught my eye, and I've got a feeling I'm falling. Show me the ring and I'll jump right through. I used to.
What is going on, guys? Park Dog here, and I am back with some more Fallout 4. Okay, so sorry I haven't uploaded in a while. One, I've had a lot of school stuff to do and a lot of stuff with my dojo, and two, I'm lazy, so I kind of wanted to play some Fallout 4 today. And so that's what we're going to do. So what we need to do is get up the Pip-Boy. Data, we are going to go to Valentine's Detective Agency and get some stuff about the person who kidnapped our child, Sean. So let's see here. I'm also going to need to pick up some .308 rounds in the Diamond City Market so I can get some more ammunition for my hunting rifle. Strength is a measure of your raw physical power. It affects how much you can carry and determines the effectiveness of all melee attacks. It's nice to know. According to local history, the Institute formed from the remains. Okay. That's nice. So I'm going to go to this dude, Arturo.
Or maybe you want to consider something more up close and personal.
All right, let's take a look.
See what you have.
Feel free to test the grips.
Ooh, I see what you did there. I want to know if I have a certain pistol these guys would sell. Oh yeah, there it is, the Beretta M9. That's a pistol I was looking into. Ooh, it's 260 at caps though. It's left leg. So that gives me charisma and intelligence, but this one also gives me increased movement. I might just sell the a sharp leather left leg. Get rid of that. I'll see what I can sell here. Bourbon, bubblegum, I can sell. Let's see, Gwinnett Stout, gumdrops, anything. Purified water, I'll sell. Let's see, Stealth Boy, I don't really use those, so. Whiskey, I can sell. There we go, that's done with those. Okay, I don't use the .38 rounds anymore, I do believe. So I can get rid of those. 45 goes into the combat rifle. And then I don't use the flare gun, so I can sell those. Flame refuel can go. 10mm. So that 10mm I'll probably replace with the Beretta. So get rid of that. And let's go over here. Weapons. Oh, the Beretta M9. That's what I want. Anything else? Plasma pistol, Old Faithful. Those are really good. But I just need to get some ammunition. Get all those. And I'll be good. Yep, there we go. Now I want to go to my inventory, weapons. Put you right there. Oh no, not bats. See what it looks like in hand. Well, that's pretty sweet.
How about I introduce you to my
Alright, let's go to Valentine's now. Alright, Valentine Detective Agency.
Ellie? Are you here?
Nick? Oh, God. It's really you.
Well, it's hard to mistake this mug for anyone else.
You keep laughing at death. Someday, death's gonna laugh back.
Not as long as I got a few friends to back me up.
You see, this agency and my job. Thank you.
Okay, I'm just gonna say happy to do it.
Happy to do it, yeah? Go diving into scary pre-war ruins all the time then, do you? Here, I know an amount wasn't on the table when you went out to find him, but you deserve a reward. Plus a little something extra. You know, if you're looking for work and don't mind putting on the detective hat, Nick sure...
Whoa. One case at a time, Ellie.
Yeah, hold your horses.
All right, let's get down to business. Take a seat.
All right.
Make yourself comfortable. When you're trying to find someone who's gone missing, the devil is in the details. Tell me everything you can, no matter how painful it might be.
Okay. We were in a vault when it happened. Vault 111.
We were in a vault when it happened. Vault 111. It was some kind of cryo facility.
You were on ice, huh? More importantly, you were underground, sealed up. It's a lot of obstacles to get through just to take one person. What else can you tell me?
My husband was murdered. He was just trying to keep them from taking Sean, and they just...
It's okay. You don't need to say anything more.
So, we're talking about a group of cold-hearted killers.
Yes, we are.
They waited until something went wrong to resort to violence.
Mm-hmm.
Anything else you remember?
There was a man and a woman. They didn't say much, but, but I remember they called me the backup.
So we're talking a small team. Professionals. The kind that know to keep their lips tight when they're on the job. Not sure what the backup means, though. Anything else you remember?
We're looking for my baby, Sean.
We're looking for my baby, Sean. He's less than a year old. Why would anyone take him?
Good question. Why your family in particular? Why an infant? Someone would be taking on all of his care, and a baby needs a lot of it. Well, that confirms it. This isn't a random kidnapping. Whoever took your kid had an agenda. There's a lot of groups in the Commonwealth that take people. Raiders, super mutants, the Gunners. And, of course, there's the Institute.
So you think this Institute is responsible?
So you think this Institute is responsible?
Well, they're the boogeymen of the Commonwealth. Something goes wrong, everyone blames them. Easy to see why. Those early model synths of theirs strip whole towns for parts, killing everything in their way. Then you got the newer models, good as human, that infiltrate cities and pull strings from the shadows. Worst of all, no one knows why they do it, what their plan is, or where they are. Not even me. I'm a synth myself. A discarded prototype, anyway.
Either way, I need to find Sean.
Either way, I need to find Sean.
You're right. The speculation is getting us off track. Either. Let's focus on what you saw. What did these kidnappers look like?
I'll never forget that voice.
I'll never forget that voice. Low and rough. Like sandpaper. Across your face.
Not much to go on, but a tough and commanding voice can get someone pretty far in the violence business. What else?
The man that killed my husband.
The man who... killed my husband. He had a handgun. I didn't get a clear look at it, but that sound
could have been a large caliber revolver. Huh. I'm starting to get a clearer picture of the kind of man our perp is. Anything more you can tell me?
The woman was dressed in, I think, some kind of hazard suit.
The woman was dressed in, I think it was kind of a hazard suit. The man had some sort of metal brace on his arm.
Maybe some kind of improvised armor? A lot of hired guns do that to look tough. The hazard suit is interesting. Not many mercs can afford something that fancy. What else do you remember about them?
One of them came right up to me.
One of them came right up to me. Bald head, scar across his left eye.
Wait. It couldn't be. You didn't hear the name Kellogg at all, did you?
I might have. Everything was foggy.
Way too big of a coincidence. Ellie, what notes do we have about the Kellogg case?
The description matches. Bald head, scar, reputation for dangerous mercenary work, but no one knows who his employer is.
And he bought a house here in town, right? And he had a kid with him, didn't he?
Yeah, that's right. The house in the abandoned West Stands. The boy with him was around 10 years old.
It's Sean.
It's Sean. It has to be. Somehow.
Don't jump the gun on me. You said you were looking for an infant, remember? That's over 9 years difference by my count. Look, maybe he has a son of his own. Maybe it's someone else's kid. Either way, they both vanished a while back. Let's you and I take a walk over to Kellogg's last known address. See if we can snoop out where he went.
Security doesn't really go to that part of town, but you two should still be careful.
I always am.
Alright, so we need to follow Nick Valentine to go to Kellogg's old house within the West Stands. And then, I already know what's going to happen. He's going to be like, oh, the door's locked, we need the key. And he's going to make me go find a key.
I didn't want Ellie to hear this, but I think you should know. Everything I dug up about Kellogg before his disappearance is bad news. He's more than just a mercenary. He's a professional. Quick, clean, thorough. Has no enemies. They're all dead, except you.
Ooh, I'm the special snowflake.
Says he's our man. It's more than just you identifying his distinguishing features. The M.O. is all him as well. Leading a small team to kidnap a baby and leaving one of the parents alive for later? Not many mercs in the Commonwealth can pull that off.
Hold on. Got it. Oh, got it.
Here we are.
Won't be able to
get
this.
Keep an eye out, will you? See if I can get this open.
Come on, Nick. Use your synth hands. Lock. Pick this door. Come on. You can do it. Come on. You got this.
Why don't you give it a try?
Okay.
No way I can pick this.
Nope.
Hey, Valentine.
We can't get through that door. No luck? Guess we'll need to find the key. See that platform in the distance, near the city entrance?
Yes.
That's the elevator to the mayor's office. Why don't you go ask around there? I'll stay here and see if I can jimmy this lock.
Alright, we'll do. Let's go. Just take some shortcuts. See that? Boom. This is my way of getting around. Boom, shortcuts for days. Alright, we're here. Bada bing, bada boom. There's Piper. Oh, there's Piper. Come on. Alright.
The mayor's receiving visitors, as long as they aren't members of the press. Did you need help?
Let's see. I need to talk to someone about Kellogg's old house in the West Stands.
I need to talk to someone about Kellogg's old house in the West Stands.
Mr. Kellogg's residence? He left town a while ago. We foreclosed on the property and locked it up. If there was something belonging to the man that you have a claim on, you could ask the mayor to hear you out. No guarantees.
I'll talk to the mayor then.
He set aside time to talk to petitioners all day. Best of luck.
All right.
No funny business around the mayor. Got it?
Yo, Mayor McDonough.
Ah, yes. I remember you. Our new arrival.
Man, it's bright up here.
I wish I was in your shoes, getting to see our glorious city for the first time. How can I help you?
All right, a man named Kellogg used to live in the city. I need to search his house.
A man named Kellogg used to live in the city. I need to search his house.
I see. Well, whatever reasons you have, I take my citizens' privacy very seriously. Even after they've left. I can't allow you to invade someone else's home. That's all there is to it.
Please, Mayor McDonough.
Please, Mayor McDonough. This man, Kellogg, kidnapped my baby. I need to find him.
Oh.
Okay, yes.
I will do everything in my power to help you overcome this horrible... I remember Mr. Kellogg. Didn't like him myself. Paranoid. Never talked to anyone. I doubt you'll find him. But I insist you take the key to it.
Mm-hmm.
All right, on to go. We got the key, and all we need to do is go back to the house and go talk to Valentine. Bye, Piper. Gonna need to jump or something. She's gonna go down the elevator over there. Do do do. Wait a minute. Alright. So let's go back here. Because Kellogg's house was up there. Come, let me through. So we just go up this staircase. Alright.
Got the key? Alright, let's head in. You do the honors.
Alright, what I will do, let's go inside Kellogg's house.
Let's take a look around. Kellogg must have left something behind.
Alright, let's take everything. Hot plate, lamps and all that, Gwinnett Stout clipboard, boom boom, fan, mop or broom.
Place seems small to you.
Now before you know, I already know that the... Okay, hold on. The button to enter the secret room is under the table. So I just want to loot the whole place first. Corn, all this jazz.
Nothing here. Did you check out that desk?
I already know. Come on.
I'm telling you, something's not right.
Boom.
Well, that's one way to hide a room.
Gwinnett Stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, cigars, San Francisco Sunlights.
Interesting brand.
Ooh, oh yes, yeah, some Nuka-Cola Quantums, oh, ooh, 45 Molotov, military grade circuit board, iguana soup, and cherry, eats a lot of fusion cores.
You gonna talk?
Hold on, Nick, I am busy right now. Alright. I wonder if dog meat could pick up the scent.
I wonder if dog meat could pick up the scent.
Say, that's not a bad idea. Some dogs out there in the Commonwealth can track a man for miles. Why don't you go fetch him and let him have a whiff? See if he picks up the trail. Before you head out, I know this is... Besides, you already have plenty of company. We can't all go.
I want you with me on this, Nick. Send Piper to Sanctuary Hills.
Well, let's get that bastard. This is your show from here on out, okay? You say jump, I'll say how high.
Alright. So now we just need Dog Meat. I'm hoping that I walk outside and Dog Meat's there. But my luck is he's not going to be. My heart in one beating. Why do these eyes of mine lie? Hello, Dog Meat.
Dog Meat, get the scent, boy. Get Kellogg, boy. Take me to that son of a bitch.
All right, let's go. All right, completed. Getting a clue. All right, let's go. Dog Meat, come on. I already know which way to go, but... Here, hold on. I'm just gonna get my hunting rifle out. Wait. Just for safekeeping later. I can't wait until I do the Far Harbor quest line. Because then I'll get the lever action rifle, which is probably one of my favorite guns of this game. I feel like it's a lot better than the hunting rifle. Commonwealth is a dangerous place, but tends to get considerably more dangerous the farther south you travel. Luck is measured of your general good fortune and affects the recharge rate of critical hits. I don't really put anything into luck. I don't feel like it's that necessary. I just never was interested in it. Dog Meat, where are you taking me? Come on. I already know, but I'm just gonna ask why. Where are you taking me? This is where the super mutants were, weren't they? No. It's farther up. Or farther down. I hear voices. Probably some raiders or something. Alright, so right here. San Francisco Sunlights.
Kellogg's preferred brand, alright. We gotta stick together, pal. At least until we find Kellogg. But okay, boy. Let's track him.
Alright, let's go. I wanna quickly quick save. The double quick. Going up the railroad tracks, come on. Alright, there's gonna be a ton of mole rats. Just because of that, I'm gonna pull out the shotgun. Where are they at? Right around here? Boom, knew it. Bang! Where's the other ones at? Come on, Kellogg. Wait a minute. Oh. There we go. I just want to take all of their hides and meat and stuff. So that'll be really good for me in the future. Okay, irradiated blood. What's over here? Boom. Come on, Dog Meat, hurry up. You're supposed to be picking up the scent of Kellogg. Ooh. Some rags?
Bloody bandages. Dog Meat can track this.
Machine gun. So.
Okay, boy. Let's track him.
Hold on.
Kellogg's still out there. We've got to track him, boy.
Whoop. Stim packs, I'll take that. Boom, boom, boom. Got one. Two. Got him. Oh, there's gonna be a bear around here in the future. It's right over here. See if I can pick up. There's a gunner camp over there. No, but right over here there's gonna be a bear. I can feel it. Well, I know you. Oh, there's a bear. Right there. No, that's not what I wanted. Okay. First off, get me the Molotovs. Oh, I shot Kellogg. Can I do anything with this? Okay, legs. Legs. There we go. Got him. Got him. Oh, he didn't need a stim pack after all. Alright, quickly, quick save. Alright, I want to investigate this area. Like, going up here. Way station. Looks like that's just a part of the game. Alright. Turn on my flashlight. Whoop. Oh. Oh, that scared me. Dog me this down here.
Gwinnett Stout.
Come on.
One of his creature comforts.
That nose is second to none.
Dog me.
Okay, boy. Let's track him. I'll need your nose to track Kellogg, boy.
Alright, go. Go. We're almost there. Oh, hold on, I'm gonna get my combat rifle. Because there's gonna be a lot of ghouls up ahead, if I remember correctly. He's no good and doesn't love me like he should. You. Get him. Come on, where's the other ones? I don't know, but cue ball. Yeah, they're coming. Okay, let me get his chest. There's that one. Ah. Partner. Is that all of them? Yes, it is. Okay, you got a two ball. Look at these guys. Bottle cap, cigarette, bottle cap, plastic knife. We got... boom. Alright, Hold on, is there anything in this trailer? There is a feral ghoul. Okay, bucket. Ooh, a basketball. What'd you get? Okay, aluminum can. Alright, let's go. Boo. Alright. There's gonna be like assaultrons and stuff.
Alert. Critical signs. Alert. Critical signs.
I can't feel my legs.
Attention, assailant. Lower your weapons immediately.
Lost the scent, boy.
Tracking known mercenary. Exercise extreme caution. Error. I can't feel my legs.
Okay.
This had to be Kellogg.
Signature confirmed. Assailant Kellogg. Known associates.
We're still on track. Hopefully he's not much further.
Alright, so we figured out Kellogg did this. Obviously. So let's just keep going. We should be getting close. No. That's not what I was hoping. Hey, sir. Oh, you spooked me. Whew. Alright, let me level up really quick, see if I can get any more of the Rifleman perk. Oh, I need 2 more levels. Armor, blacksmith, heavy gun, a strong back, that's what I wanted. Plus 25 carry weight. Dogmeat, are you taking me on a hiking trip now? Come on, hurry up. Radiation burns away. To my loving arms. All right, so we got bloody bandages.
What do you think, boy? Is this our man?
All right. Let's go.
I'll need your nose to track Kellogg, boy.
Got him. That was one. Where's the other ones? I thought there's more. Alright, so we're like nearing the area we need to be. But there's a lot of turrets, like right there. Oh, it spotted me. There we go. It doesn't... What? Where's that one? Oh.
What the?
Oh. Mmm. There. I think that was all the ones that can spot me immediately.
Is this the place, huh? Is he in here, boy?
I knew dog meat would sniff our man out. Let's you and I take it from here. Give our four-legged friend a break.
Alright. Alright, let's go, Nick. Nicky. So we're about to go down in here. Nope, that's not what I wanted. I'm gonna crouch. I'm not a trustworthy person. Okay, settler bottle cap. Go on, I'll take the subway token. Boom. Oh, you're gonna be carrying stuff soon, Nick. Is this the entrance to Fort Hagen? Yep. That is it. Once we get in here, I'm gonna quick save. Alright. So, quick save. Oh, you got a nice pipe pistol there, Nick. Okay. Game. Okay. Then this sensor is gonna be like, yep. That's what the sensor gonna do. It'll be like, hey, I sense a person.
Sweet.
Duct tape, wrench.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Overactive sensors. Nothing more.
Oh. Come on. Hey, Nick.
Do something for you?
Here.
Sure thing.
Go over there.
Look at that terminal. You say the word. Always out of way with machines.
Movement detected.
Got him. Hoop, 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 bang, 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 bang. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. I just turn around and get blasted. Boom, then we get a stim pack. Hold on. Take some psycho. Wait, did you take everyone out in here?
Something out.
Look who it is. By order of the Institute, you must be destroyed.
Fort Hagen is under Institute authority. Ah! Terminating intruder.
Hello. Alright, okay, so I want to go around. Ooh. I want to take all their synth components. Because you get a lot of circuitry from them. Nick move. So let me go find all the dead synths. Okay, right here. And their fusion shells, because I can get a lot of ammunition off of them. Oh. Not what I wanted, but okay.
Guess I should stop putting off that detection. Someone's coming.
Do you want to bet?
There.
Shut him down. Oh. Come on. Right, I'm going for that arm. Okay, after I stem pack myself. Boom. Head. What? What?
Sensor pretty weak.
Just when I thought we were getting along.
Okay. Okay. Nick, you take care of everything. I'm busy. I'm looking for scrap. Okay, boom. Nothing. Take that. Not that. That's not... No.
Please come out. I am no longer detecting an enemy presence.
Alright, so we just need to go over here and everything's good, but there's still stuff I need to loot in this room. Like a turnipine or turpentine, whatever it was. Some explosive. No, that's okay. Come on, there we go.
Yes.
I'll take those. I love explosives. I'll take the adhesive stuff. Okay, aluminum canister, 10 cans. Let's see. Ooh, I'll take the circuit board. Laboratory flask. Nothing. I'll take the basketball. It'll give me what? Leather? Dinner trays. That's pretty much it for this room. Hope there's a shopping basket. Pre-war money and shot glass. But other than that, I think we are good. I didn't need that. What's my carry weight at? 249? What do I have that I can just drop? I can drop you. Yeah, okay.
You drop something.
I know that. Alright, so now... No, where's it at? I thought there was more.
Hello?
What?
I...
I'm not hitting anything. How am I getting hit?
Intruder in Fort Hagen. Eliminating hostile.
Okay, hold on, hold on. Get that.
Lights out for you.
Come on. We're friends here, aren't we?
Initiate
bothering anybody now.
Alright, so see 44 Molotov frag. Okay. Okay. Only thing is I'm going to ask of is that Nick.
Hey,
what's the plan?
Security's too good.
Unlock terminal.
Unlock that terminal?
Sure thing.
Alright, Nick, I'm counting on you. Yeah? There we go. Now you're starting.
Well, well. Not a shabby set of protocols. Open for business.
Yeah. Okay, security door open. Okay, back. Turret control. Deactivate. So, stim packs. And of course, there's an ammo box that's locked.
Nice.
Alright, then what about the lockers? Nothing? That's all that's in here? Surgical tray. Oh, hold on. Alright. Nick. Nick. Where? Trying to figure out how to get around it?
Hey.
There's something you need?
See if he had anything worth taking.
Good plan. I think that's out of reach.
Alright, Nick, come on. There we go, that's all I wanted.
Going down.
Going down. Okay, this is where things get tricky. Miss.
What's that?
Got him. Come on, Nick, move.
You cannot escape detection for long.
Ooh. Come on. Really? Everything has to be locked nowadays. Well, I don't know. Come on. Here we go.
That's it.
Melon, okay. Ooh, two makeshift batteries. That is really good. Really good. Oh, crap. Are you... There. That's all I wanted.
Fort Hagen is under Institute authority. Terminating.
Oh. Oh, you're shocking me.
Building a collection or something?
Hey, I am getting valuables that we can use to rebuild America. Okay, one thing. Give me a quantum. And I'm on a quick save.
Yeah, if it isn't my old friend, the frozen TV dinner. Last time we met, you were toasting up to the peas and apple cobbler.
Caring too much. I'll figure this out in a moment. I'm just still gonna get stuff. Here we go.
Got it.
Ooh, four mini nukes, holy crap. Mute fruit. Nick.
Hey.
Trade. So you don't have much. So what I'm gonna give you is all of my junk. Okay. We're almost there. Almost there. Okay. I've loaded off nearly 100 pounds on you. Actually, I have loaded off more than 100 pounds now. Okay. Nick, you're a pretty strong synth now that I think about it.
Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 200 years. I don't need a roommate.
Leave. Come on. Okay, we're getting places. We're getting places. Come on. Take that.
Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured the Commonwealth would chew you up like jerky.
Okay.
Engaging.
You kidding me? I'll take you. I have two more bullets. Okay, how did that miss? There. Take you. Boom. Boom. Okay, then I go down here.
Look, you're pissed off. I get it. I do.
Wait a minute.
Whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way.
Why do I keep opening up the pit boy? 10 millimeter plasma, fusion, mini nukes. Okay. I'll just need to get Nick to. Hey. You.
Hey.
I'm all ears.
See what you can do.
Can do.
Please, Nick, I need this in my life.
This is some serious security.
Come on, Nick.
Let's see about this. It's all yours.
Yes. Use.
You got my attention.
Boom, I just want to open. I don't know. I thought it just opened.
Nice.
Even though I can just do that. Oh, a lot of pre-war stuff. Nick locked me in here. Other than that, we're good to go. Hello, friend. I keep opening up.
Attacker.
Really? Okay. What's in here? Got a typewriter. Telephone. Another typewriter. Is that a synth or a turret? Got him. I never collected you. Oh, fusion core. Take that. This place has got so much good loot. I've got 3 batteries so far. Oh. Oh, there we go. There we go.
Sweet.
Just look at all of this stuff we can loot. Gas can. I'm just gonna. Oh, I need you. Permanently gain 25% critical damage. Okay, I'll gladly.
Hostile sensor reading detected. I have detected you.
You got nothing.
Okay. Got him. Come on, show your head. There. I just saved your life, Nick. You should be grateful. Isn't there an explosive? Yeah, there is an explosive box back in the kitchen.
Yes.
Okay. Nuka-Cola. Do you have a component? Yes, you do. Anything in the... No. There's not. Alright, then this dude, get his component. We go down here, find this dude. She has a dead body. And we got the password. And we're good to go. I never really... Okay, never mind. I'm going to retract this statement. I almost said that I've never really gone in this room. In which case, every time I have done this, I have gone in this room.
Counting for taste.
Okay, so we just got a lot of meds and drugs and stuff. Could I have just... No, I actually had to go through.
You got guts and determination. It's admirable. You are in over your head in ways you can't possibly comprehend.
I don't think
so. Got him.
Not that it's an option.
Okay.
It's not too late. Stop. Turn around and leave.
Whoop.
You have that option.
Whoop-a.
No. Not a lot of people can see that.
Bothering anybody now.
You're listening to, if you're listening at all.
Yep. Ooh, aluminum can. That's in the closet. Comfy pillow. U.S. covers. Permanently more difficult to detect while sneaking. I will gladly take that. it, really. Go to the armory. Stim packs, ooh. Toolbox, okay. Well, we know it's not over there. Boom.
Got it.
We got a security gate. Right there.
Basket.
So, 56, 56, 10 millimeter. Millimeter rounds. Automatic laser pistol. Oh, fat man. I'm in a nuke.
Kellogg's a professional.
How much damage does this laser pistol do? It's 18. So, I don't want it. Fat Man does so much damage, and I have a lot of mini nukes. But. I have to drop the Fat Man. I don't really need it. But also, I can just like bomb the place as soon as I get in there. Hold on, what can I drop like all together? I can drop the trench coat and the fedora. Do I have like all of the Abraxo or extinguisher? It's 10 pounds. See, hold on, how much, okay, what if I just do this? Okay, what to do? Alright. Well, that'll do. Forgot about you. I thought I was done. Oh, really now? I pulled the trigger when I aimed, but it didn't want to fire. Okay. Come on. Boom.
Nice.
I'm just up ahead. My synths are standing down. Let's talk.
Man. Let me just go up here from the top. Okay, Blamco. Dog food. Okay, that was a carrot. Ram. Now I can get the fan and the hot plate. Alright, hold on before I do this. I want a quick save.
And there she is, the most resilient woman in the Commonwealth. You came a long way. Let's hear it.
You murdered my husband. Took my baby.
This is great.
Your husband. That was a regrettable accident. Still, this world, this life, you've seen it. Pain, suffering. Death is its only escape. Don't worry. Sean's fine. Maybe a little older than you expected, huh? But I can't give him to you. Because he ain't here.
God damn it, you mercenary motherfucker! Where is my son?
What's the cliche? So close, but yet so far away. But don't worry.
Alright,
Institute?
Hold on.
We'll all find him no matter where he is.
Oh, someone
nothing
behind me
will stop me.
God, you're persistent. I give you credit. But I...
You know I am, Kellogg.
Go! Whoa!
Fine, Will.
Whoa! Whoa! My HP is at like nothing. Hold on. Jet. That'll slow time. Mole rat chunks. Quantum. Mentats. They get him. Got him.
Bastard. Oh. Hurting anyone else. We should take a look around. Get all the intel this place can hide.
All right. Kellogg's terminal.
All this tech.
All right, I'm taking this because this is like a weapon that you can't really get. I mean, you can. It's just like a 44 revolver, but it's Kellogg's pistol, so it's kind of like a special weapon. Oh, his leg popped off. Alright. When we killed him, that's all that matters, right? Don't I get... Okay, yeah, prop coupon. Hold on, I don't wanna mess with this computer yet. I'm carrying too much. Let me start eating stuff. Okay, now I can just get on this computer. Okay, security door open. Alright.
Nick.
So, Kellogg wasn't giving us any bull. Your son really is on the inside. Even I don't know where the Institute is. And they built me.
There has to be a way, Nick.
There has to be a way, Nick.
We're in the weeds here. Only person I know willing to snoop.
Diamond City it is.
Diamond City it is.
Hey, chin up. I know the night just got darker, but it won't last forever.
Alright, that's all I'm gonna play with today with Fallout 4. I hope you guys enjoyed me nuking Kellogg like 3 times with all of his synth buddies. But other than that, that's it for today. I'll see you guys later, and peace.